favorite is headbands. Lots of hippies love headbands, especially me. So I did have like 5 headbands to show you, but 2 of them I don't know where they are, and one of them got torn up by my dog. So I only have 2 to show you, which is the one I'm wearing, which is just a wide band. Most hippies love plants, and this is definitely an essential. I love plants. I think they're super cool, and they have a lot of benefits for everything. Most medicines are made out of plants, and we would die without them. We eat them. We keep them as decor. Using white. are signs that say hippie use back door. You usually don't wear shoes. That's a stereotype, and that is not the kind of hippie I am. I'm more of a modern hippie, and I get a lot of hate for copying Crazy Gay because people think that we have similar styles, and of course we have similar styles. is the hippie clothing choices. So, you could have shirts that are graphic bold. This could even be worn as an e-girl shirt. My army green ones. Then we have a tie-dye shirt. This is a volleyball one that my mom got for me online, I think. And lastly, hippie pants. So, yeah, that is it.
Recycle.